My show will celebrate the farm-to-table traditions of Greek and Mediterranean cuisine. So I'm going to talk to them very sternly, and we're going to get them to sweat, all right? So we're going to put those right in the oven. My oregano, add your salt, black pepper, and we're going to stir. We're going to pour right over the top of them. But you want to make sure that each one of them has got that lovely sauce wrapped all over them. You can smell how delicious that is, wow. Just the garlic and the cinnamon and the extra virgin olive oil. I mean, just think, everything in here is so good for you. Oh yeah, you can smell those. Put it in the oven for about 2.5 hours. Don't peek, leave it alone. As long as you've covered those in a nice thick sauce, they're not gonna burn. Now that our lamb shanks are done, we're gonna pull them right out of the oven. You wanna take a look at that right there. Look at those colors, that's what we're looking for. Nice caramelization, all set. So remember, same station, same time, same place, Chef Dimitri's Mediterranean Table. And to all of you out there, in the Amazon.